does humankind even bother? You wreck everything you've ever made. Then you start over.
I suppose we're no good at facing our memories. We'd rather gild the past. Find something worthwhile among the rubble and build a future with that.